Hi guys, Reggie's Kitchen here, introducing our Adini sauce. Guys, this sauce is a very unique sauce because one, we use roughly blended pepper blended with ginger, garlic and lots of onions. Then secondly, the major protein this sauce comes with is fried titus fish. Guys, on a normal day, when you make sauce and you use fried titus fish, it is usually very tasty. Now think of when you're using roughly blended pepper with those ginger, garlic, now frying with palm oil. Guys, this sauce is very unique and versatile. You can have it with rice, spaghetti, yam.